Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. What?
MVP with the play of the day.
MVP on the cusp of ending it.
Well placed kick. Shifts it back onto him. Slam.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie.
It's
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
Carefully measuring, the bionic elbow connects.
Oh, sharp knee. Tagged into the action.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Taped off the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again. Slam.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
They just punch him in the chest.
Powerless position to be in right now. Check your face after that one. He's getting a little battered now. What are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
Another.
Just punishing. He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Thanks for coming.
This match for Alexander has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and down we go.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
Goes down face first from the cord buster.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Boom! This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Up and
down. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do what.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
No disqualification, no counters. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is over.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this. Well, that's when some outside interference.
No, look at this. The power! And that's all she wrote. No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking. Elimination tag team match underway. An interesting variation on your typical tag team match.
It's true. You need to score multiple pinfalls in the same match to win. So the individual components...
out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. No way.
Oh, straight to the floor.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick. Oh, man, a clothesline to follow.
Tag is registered.
He has a hold of Batista.
Batista able to counter.
Are we gonna see it?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Batista didn't waste time.
Well, this isn't gonna work.
Rollins looking for it.
The Animal looking for it. Here it comes.
Batista.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Made a miracle.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
They still do a lot of escape and a takedown.
Locks in the gut wrench. Tagged in.
Uh-oh. And the elimination, the last team standing.
Here are your winners, the Animal Batista, the Viper Randy Orton.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Thank you. We've got it, Sexton!
A competitor has been eliminated.
That's a little surprising, no?
Well scattered reversal there.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode. And standing in their way of victory, we see The Miz and John Morrison.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one.
Watch out for Dolph.
The Miz has been eliminated.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler, Dirty Dogs.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. This is a no disqualification.
Here it comes!
It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
The Apex Predator has just been removed from the food chain thanks to Seth freaking Rollins.
A big.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of here.
Bayley looking to end this. This might do it.
There's the Rulebook
plant. Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Here it comes.
Neckbreaker.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out.
Bayley scores the victory.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner.
Pulling out all the stops in this fatal four.